this is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
What do you want now? Has it been 13 life sentences yet?
Not quite. However, we may have an alternative option for you.
What's that? Become your little government slave?
More or less.
Look, I told you, the Bullet Hats, and the whole world, I work alone.
I take it you're a lone wolf. However, I took the liberty into looking into your past.
Okay.
I see you went to Kentward School for magic students.
Yeah?
And I take it you have a few friends from there.
Yeah? Look, I don't know what you're getting at. Just cut to the chase already.
Well, let's just say a top hat assassinated one of your old classmates, Zack Olson.
What? Zack?
It's a shame, too. He was a real nice guy from what my sources tell. And to think he was all his father had left.
Why? He never deserved to die. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have ever graduated. Those damn top hats. How could they? Even after he defended them!
So, allow me to ask you again. Would you like to shorten your sentence by capturing the entire top hat clan?
General, you really think this one guy can arrest an entire criminal organization by himself?
Yeah, I sure can. And I sure will. They'll pay. I will bring justice for the benefits of this world, but most importantly for Zack.
Wonderful. Then let's get to it.
What a lovely day. Sure hope no old rivals come flying through our window. What the fuck?!
Come on, why can't we just have a normal fucking day at this clan?!
Jay, what are you doing here?
Collecting.
Wait, is this about Zack? Look, I know he means a lot to you. Tell me about it. I mourned over his passing all week.
Bullshit you did! You sent one of your top hats to kill him!
No, you got it all wrong. You see, there was this guy who swapped one of our top hats' brains with some vengeful psychopath and thus leading him to kill Jay, and everything I'm saying is just going over your head, isn't it?
Enough of these lies! It's finally time you fuckheads get what's coming to you! Judgment Day is here!
Oh yeah, sure. Here comes the part where Richie Dimeside will come and hit him with a frying pan. Let's get this dramatic moment over with.
Oh, yeah, about that, Reggie. Richie and Big Mac left the clan about a few weeks back.
What? Then what the fuck do we do?
Pay the price. Nighty-night.
Sounds like you farted.
Farted.
Jay, no. You have to believe us. It's a misunderstanding.
Now we wait for the gas to go out through the whole airship, and we're golden.
Someone cooking soup? Oh, hi, Jay. Wait, Jay! All the top hats enter the cockpit right now! We have an intruder on... board. Women moment.
I got him! I'm coming with you, monster.
Yeah! All right, Bocco, you're messing with the best sniper around.
Steady. Daddy. Ooh, I see a sheep. One sheep, two sheep, three sheep.
What's the hoopla about?
Dr. Abby!
After hours.
Freeze!
Oh, I get it, because we're the Tundra Division!
I wasn't making a pun. Smell that?
no!
Probably nothing.
Me.
2 hours later.
God, they're idiots. That's literally all of them.
I am very impressed, Mr. Torin. Safely land the airship at our base, please.
Got it. They're all yours, Chief. I just wear a mask when taking them out of there.
Very well done, Mr. Torin. As of this moment, you are hereby pardoned by the U.S. government. You are free to go.
Yeah, I better. Peace.
All right, men. Get to cuffing.
Hey, guys, I think we got a live one.
What? I thought we were all having a sleep over on the floor.
Oh, well, you're under arrest!
Ah, shit.
Where am I?
Reginald Copperbottom. We have been looking for you for some time now.
Okay, whatever it was I did, I didn't do it.
Sure you didn't. You'll be here for a long time.
Just you wait till my friends get here.
Oh, you mean right-hand man? Or Sven Svensson? How about Jeffrey Plum? Mr. Macbeth? Frederick Munster, Jack Dugan, Siggy Slice, Ice Pick, Snowcap, Dr. Outing, Willem Krigigas, Arnold Schwarz, Teuton Tony, Cool Joe, Jack Hugman, Thomas Chestershire, Gene Fredrickson, Albert Poshley, Holy Cap, Filbert Filbert, Thomas Chips, Jim Pulp, Darius Johnsonite, Mr. Job, Joan Scone, Al the Pal, Stanley Grass, Wallace Dagwood, Stoneface, Quincy Tattlemuffin, Fred Wurst, Clement Warrantine, Blast Connors, Matilda Ivy, M.F. Jones, Bartholomew, Larry the Guy, Grunt, Mischievous Martin, Mr. Teal, Don Miguel, Chip Crumb, Smushed Sammy, Pablo Sleuth, Kane West, Sal Malone, Mr. Lincoln, Whitehead, Patty Pride, Brian Hampton, Marty O, Louis G, The Witch, Sheriff the Ruffian, Tintin, Gone Hunter, Ken Janpon, Stu Pendles, Bucket Hat, Five Eyes, Talline Circus, Crusher, The Magician, Mr. Fatlip Scar, Eduardo Giancarlo, Topbot, Hannibal Burns, Smokestack, Red Crimson, Mr. Goldblum, Howie Howitzer, Pinkman, Mr. Thick, The Leprechaun, Ali Jean, Anton Adias Sparta, Wayne Jensen, Steve Dallas, The Marble Man, Bloodhound, Tane Flare Gun Show, Gremlin, Mr. Villain, Hazmat, The Bookie, Chuck Wellington, Fred Finestone, Ted Pence, Weak Sauce, Mr. Angry, Beans, Dr. Glass, Skeeve, Barry Bruh, Yeah, Number 503, Cabins, Pop Top, Orange Hat Kid, Toby Mac, Pasta Primavera, Figaro Multigatni, Parmesan Lasagna, Lank Lonk, Crabman, Conky Dong, Mr. Unstoppable, Jonathan Bravo, Cowboy, Thomas Partridge, Sleepy Dog, Wallace Pemberton, Herb Strokes, Magnus Erickson, Derbert Daniels, Sledge McRush, Hans Spearman, Hatchman, Winston Davis, Douglas Mural, Alcohol, Matthew Norbert, Benjamin Bourgeoisie, Oldman, Cool Katie, Manuel Friend, Josh Finks, Harry Butts, Rhonda Pounda, Mr. Blank, Sammy Sorry, Goo Guy, Jock Litush, Mr. Brimley, Quick Draw, Misdemeanor, Hat Girl, Handsome Harold, Sir Hattie, Earrings, Henry Stick Man, Mr. Teal, Peanut, Barbershop Bill, Alfonso Cruz, Floyd Winter, Sure Shot Sherman, Mac Dandy, Cup of Joe, Handbag, Debbie Downer, Henry Stickman, Ellie Rose, and all of the Top Hat Retirement Hold elders, and Gordon Smith.
Not Gordon Smith!
Well, yeah, but regardless, you've been beaten.
I don't believe it. You caught everyone. After all these years, our crimes finally caught up to us.
I'm afraid so. It's time to face your fate, Mr. Copperbottom. Now before we throw your ass in a cell for the rest of your life, anything you'd like to say?
Lawyer?
Not a chance. We found your little records room. We got all the proof we need.
Shit. We have to admit we put up a hell of a fight, right?
You guys sure did. Get him out of here.
Huh? Why do I have to be alone?
Well, seeing as though you're the leader, we can't afford you scheming any escape plans with the other topheads now, can we? Better get used to those walls, because they're going to be the only thing you see for the rest of your life.
Oh. Well, I tried. I tried to be the leader my father always wanted me to be. I had to fill his shoes, and I knew I'd fail. It really is game over.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Ah, my knee is in tip-top shape, men. Glad to finally be 100% again. How's that rocket coming along, by the way?
Well, seeing that none of us are, well, rocket scientists, I suppose, good?
Oh, come on, it can't be that hard. It's not rocket science.
Gastro, it is, though.
Regardless, that's very good to hear. We'll just have to hope the top hats aren't captured just yet.
Mr. President? Call on line one.
Hello?
Think again.
What? You built your space base already?
Not quite. We're still working on constructing it to ensure worldwide safety. However, in the meantime, we had to improvise. So we sent a vigilante to capture them.
All of them?
All of them. And that leads me to you, Terrence Suave. As of this moment, you have been impeached. And you will be forced to leave your role as President of the United States.
What? You can't do this to me. I won the election.
We don't elect criminals. We're sending a squad there now. Sit tight. Prepare for a lifetime of solitude. In prison.
Shit. What do we do, guys?
Well, I'd say get into the rocket, but it isn't finished yet. Besides, we're indoors.
It doesn't matter. We're gonna be locked up for the rest of our lives if we don't.
Hell nah! I ain't sitting in a jail cell ever again! Go, 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 go!
Get into the rocket!
Hold on!
Freeze, you're under a...
Huh? General, they're gone. And there appears to be a giant hole in the roof.
Ah, son of a bitch! Well, two can play at that game. Give me the number of that bounty hunter for hire guy. I'm cleaning this universe of top hats once and for all.